are now on the course for today's fourth race, the Grade 3 Temple Quapme Stakes. $50,000 is the purse.
And they're off. In today's feature, the Grade 3 Temple Quapme. As expected, that's Doug Bouch's front runner. Pleasant Woodman out there in front with Gerard Galligan aboard. Taking a big early lead here is this front runner, Pleasant Woodman, in front by about four. Pleasant Woodman now with a large lead as they come up to the first brush fence, up and over. And now they make the way around the far turn, straighten away for the home stretch for the first time. In front, it's the front-running Pleasant Woodman. Gerard Galligan aboard. They're in front by about seven. Coming up here to the second hurdle. Pleasant Woodman up and over. And second, Decoy Daddy, last year's winner, Gustavian right there in third, the Great Molotov in fourth. Down the hill for the first time, Pleasant Woodman leads the field. Only about seven, 8 lengths. From front to back here, all tightly bunched here. And this Grade 3 event now up the hill to the next jump, Pleasant Woodman. Pleasant Woodman still in front. All clear over that jump as around the far turn on the right-hand side of the course. And now they straighten away for the back stretch, and it's Pleasant Woodman. In front. Molotov is right there. Who's that? Pleasant Woodman now with a 2-length lead. Up and over, Pleasant Woodman still with the lead. The one, Gustavian, right there. The gray, Molotov. Last year's winner, Decoy Daddy. The field's still intact now as they round the far turn for the second time. Gerard Galligan in no hurry here with this front-running spot on Pleasant Woodman. So they approach the next jump. All clear over that jump. They're going to round the far turn. The second time now, straighten away into the home stretch. The rider aboard, Pleasant Woodman, not asking this horse for much at all. Has about a 2-length lead, going easy. In second is Decoy Daddy, last year's winner on the inside, Gustavian's third. Molotov fourth, down the hill they go again. In the back there, that's Pleasant Spy in the Sky, Inchy, and Italian Wedding.
He was on his back doing the gator.
Back up the hill they go again. Pleasant Woodman let out a notch, has the lead by a couple lengths here. Decoy Daddy right there in second, Gustavian in third. Field still intact here in this Grade 3 event. They round the far turn there, straighten away, down the back stretch. Pleasant Woodman, he's been there every step of the way. Decoy Daddy, last year's winner in second. Gustavian third. There's the gray Molotov. Italian Wedding and Enchi, Spy in the Sky. Down the back stretch they go, your leader, Pleasant Woodman. They said right from the get-go, they're going right to the front. They're going to try to lead the parade the whole way around there. That's what they're doing right now. Now they let out a notch. Pleasant Woodman in front by three. With Decoy Daddy and Gustavian. Down the hill, around the far turn they go. Pleasant Woodman by two. It's Gustavian.
I'll tell you what.
And second?
You couldn't tell that.
He's not very clear.
You can reach in there.
And, oh, shit, they finished. It's over.
Yeah. They approach the next hurdle. Tightly bunched field now.
Tightly bunched field.
Ray will take that shot.
Come on, Woodman.
This is it. Decoy Daddy. They wrap the ball turn. And this one for the money. They come into the stretch.
Come on, E.T.
Decoy Daddy was also your winner of this race back in 2011. So for the last 3 out of 4 years, here he is, your champion of the Great Three Temple Quad. Now in the winner's circle, number 6, Decoy Daddy.